Ara te cafetinem. Hi guys, and welcome to part 5 of my Ark Survival Evolved let's play on the volcano map. Now, last episode we moved to a new location, and I said at the end I would build the smithy, the dino pen, and a forge off camera. I have done. I've started upgrading stone as well, as you can see. Just the outer edges really for now. I'll show you the pen really quick. It's not much of a pen at the minute, more of an enclosure. And the only addition is the dodo, because I was out getting hide for the smithy. Or was it the forge? Could have been either. And I saw a dodo, thought, why not? It's a bit dark. But other than that, I've done nothing really. I've gathered metal from inside the cave, and I've had a think about what today's episode is going to be. And I've got enough resources to do a single tame. Now, I need a trike, or something that can collect berries. I need a meat eater so that I can get hide and meat relatively easy. And so I've decided I'm just going to go out there, see what I come across first, and whatever it is, we'll tame it. So we shall. It should be daytime soon. I hopefully timed this right. If not, we'll have to rely on the torch and some random good luck. Now, I shouldn't have to go far to find things. Down here, there should be plenty. I'm a bit late in doing this video as well, and that's because I've been streaming a different game on my Twitch account. I've just been trying to get to grips with that. And then there was an Ark update, and it caused some serious issues for the server, apparently. They couldn't get on the server, so I didn't bother trying. I could do a stego. There's a Carno there. Let's stay away from him. I can't tame one of those yet. So, a stego, possibly. I've got no... I could have made one of those, a telescope. Spyglass, whatever they're called. Let's see the levels. Male stego level 16. Problem with the stego is they're so slow, it'll take me a while to get it back to base. However, and I've only got 11 track dots, so I need to be careful. Pick female level 16. It's a bit close to the corner really, isn't it? No way I'm getting the Bronto. I might go for that stego. I might, in fact. This is a dead Icarus there. I do want one of those, but it doesn't get me berries, which I need to increase my narcotics intake. So we will go for this stego. We are going to go for it. I shall park my bird here, right next to the water, so that it can jump out and eat it. Don't follow me, thank you. And Illy is coming up to daytime, which is good. Let's just make sure there's nothing around that's going to eat me. Nope. Okay, hopefully 11 is enough. We'll find out shortly. There's one. I need to turn around and I will shoot him in the head. Two. Three. Four. Oh, come on. Go down. Go down, go down, go down. Four. He's running, he's about to drop. And there he drops. God for that. Downside is I've got no berries on me at the minute. I didn't think of that before I came out. There's going to be people as well moaning at me now for not putting spikes up around it, or shooting it too many times. I didn't need to shoot it that many times. It's low level, guys. I don't really care about it. Let's put these on. What I do care about it dying, obviously, but I don't care about its level from the amount of arrows I've used. So, let's just coordinate off. I have got extra berries at base that I could get. Because the parasaur is holding my berries. I forgot to pick them up. So, if I just do a very basic enclosure. Probably nowhere near safe enough. I could just harvest them, couldn't I, myself? I think I will. I'm going to harvest them myself rather than go back to base. I don't want stone. Thank you. I don't want stone. Thinking back to that first ever video where I couldn't find any. I've spoke to the developer of the map as well, and he has said there is an issue at the minute with random pickables like stone not spawning sufficiently in the map. He is looking into it for a future update. More berries. I want to see more of those Mijos appearing. I apologise there if you heard my dog in the background running up and down the stairs. Here we go. There's enough berries at least, it's just I prefer to tame it on Mijos very slightly quicker. And at this level actually I think it's about 10 seconds difference. I may be wrong, but I'm pretty certain that's how it works. So there's hardly any point. What I'm mostly after, I suppose, let's eat some more fish, is the narco berries to keep it asleep, because I haven't got any narcotics. I turned them all into drank arrows. And then the other thing I will need to do is I will need to learn the stego saddle to see what I need to make it. This thing, because of the 5x tame, isn't going to need the narcos. Look, it's taming quicker than it's waking up. So let's learn the stego saddle. I don't usually learn saddles. Someone else in my tribes usually do the saddles for me. I always do construction, so where on earth it is in the list, I don't know. I could type it in there as a search, you know what I will. Speed that up, there it is. Close. Craftable stego saddle, hide, which I know I haven't got, and the wood I can get easily. So, let's go get that hide really quick. I did see a Dillo here, saw him. It's in that grass, coming towards me, I think. Yep. Level 12. Timed that right? Yes, I did. Sometimes I mistime the dodging of that spit, and it's really annoying. There we go. 35 of them. I saw a Lysto something or other. A Lysto is here somewhere in that grass. Is that it there? Straight ahead? It is. I'll kill that. Get some hide. Sorry. There you go. I like killing the harmless things that can't hurt me. That's 50 of the... What did I say I needed? Oh dear, 200. Got 63, 200. That parasaur, if I had somewhere to run it into, I would go for... I'm a bit dubious about going so far from that. And my trundle. In fact, you know what? Silly, silly me. I use my Trandodon to take me to valuable targets. Which I shall then slaughter. For their hide. Let's go. Let's put your weight up. I'm a bit of a weight freak on my Pteranodons. I like them to be able to carry me and some resources. That's a Rex, who's a bit too close for my liking. I will see what I can do about that in a bit. Depending on the level of this parasaur as well. Level 16. come on, let's try this. Kill it with the Pteranodon. There we go. He didn't get very far, did he? Just realised the Pteranodon needs meat as well. Not fed it. There you go, you can have the meat. And I think I've got all the hide I need, have I? I have, so it's just wood. Let's really worry about that T-Rex being so close. Let's grab wood. And then let's keep an eye on that T-Rex while it's craftables. Stego saddle. That T-Rex. He's starting to make me nervous. Okay, so we're all set. We are all set to get back to base. But keep an eye on that. I need some water. Here we go. Oh yes, and I have made some metal tools. A bit late in telling you there, because you've probably already noticed. But crossbow, pike, hatchet and pickaxe. If that T-Rex gets any closer, I'll have to kite it away with my Pteranodon. But hopefully we will be okay. Let's hope. There's nothing else around here that I need to worry about. And the base is only there, so yes, the stair goes slow. Ironically, I need to go in the same direction the T-Rex just went. But yeah, the stair goes slow, but it is quite close to base. What I will do when it's tamed is I will cut the video, and you'd have to watch me go all the way back. I don't like using wiki and things to find out about dinosaurs. I know these things drop like a gas and then leg it. But other than that, I don't know what they're useful for. Never tame one. I do eventually want a couple of brontos as well. And I will stand those on either side of the base, hopefully as tanks. But I want high level ones, and so far today I've been seeing all low level dinosaurs. Level 32. And that'll be interesting as well when I come to tame a Bronto, is that I will be doing it solo, no doubt, because I don't know whether the guys in the snow are still playing. That's a weird coloured Pteranodon. You're pink and orange. You've been in the sun too long, my friend. You were once albino. Okay guys, what I'll do is I will cut the video there and I will be right back once this stego's tamed. See you soon. And welcome back guys. The stego has just been tamed. I have seen a... attacking targets, okay. I have seen a raptor close by. So we'll be keeping an eye out for that on the way back. In fact, that's the Dillo. The raptor was there a second ago. He was chasing... Oh, there he is behind me. Let's move that. Pteranodon. Take off, Mr. Pteranodon. Take off. Oh, come on. Take off. He's on follow distance high. That's the issue. And look how slow this stego is. Did I set him to follow? I hope so. He's going to go for that. He's going for my Pteranodon. Come on. He isn't following. Follow me, follow me, follow me. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. And so the journey begins. I will either cut this or fast forward it because it's going to take a while. There's a Carno. There is a Carno. Let's go this way. Does he see me? He's going to see me. Keep going this way. So ignore my last comment about cutting or fast forwarding until we got past the danger. I'm out of stamina as well. Or is he just tedious? This here is why I dislike stegos. And the only reason I've tamed it is because of that. The berries it can harvest. Okay, it looks like we're past the danger. So, fast forwarding or cutting, and I will catch you guys once I'm back at base. And there's a terror bird. Awesome, I'm gonna have to try and fight it. Let's hope it's not extremely high level. Come on then, Stego, let's show him what we've got. Probably shouldn't fight him uphill. Whoops. I don't think I'm hitting him. There we go. I am now hitting him. That's better. I can't see what sort of damage I'm doing. It's dead. Oh, there's another one down there. Let's move away. Do I want its hide? You know what? It's not worth the risk. It's not worth the risk. Okay. Moving on. Back soon, guys. And here we are, guys. Back at base, safe and sound. And just in time, because an electrical storm is closing in. So what we will do is, oh, he's got some level ups. Is it just the one? It is indeed. Don't need the stone pick anymore. Done that. And let's why have you landed? Why have you landed? You're not following. What? Did I just whistle you to stop? Strange. I don't remember doing that. Let's land you at the back. And then let's bring you inside. And again, I do know this pen isn't very secure at all. It is just built to secure them from small wandering dillos and terror birds right now. And that's all. So there we go. One stego in the pen. Stego is bigger than my hut. Something inside is still burning. Turn that off. Some extra wood in there for next time. And I believe we are at a point where I can end this video. I did promise that we would tame something and that I needed something for berries, and so stego it was. Next video, I am going to look at taming a meat eater of some sort. Might just be a raptor. What level are we? Level 43. Yeah, it might just be a high level raptor. I won't tame a low level one again. It'll be a high level one if I get one. And then at level 55, we will tame an Argentavis. And from that point on, things will progress quickly. So once again, thank you for joining me, guys, and if you're still watching this series, you are a fantastically awesome alien. Thank you very much. Catch you for part 6. Bye bye.